special cars by an F-150.
Because you're in a weird outfit.
No. No trucks on patrol.
Side truck.
It doesn't have a weight door.
Is that fucking Hitler? Is that fucking
okay.
He acts like Hitler. Actually, here you go, sir. Sir, you want to talk to my supervisor? Here he is. It's Hitler himself. Go have a conversation with him. Have a good day.
Clap, first grade vibes.
Clap your hands.
Tell Carson to go
clap,
on duty if he's going to use an RTO.
Clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left.
4, 5, 8, I believe. 10-4, you've already left the scene. Go ahead, clear off.
Did you just hit my car?
10-4.
Playing in 13 on the back today.
Yes, you did. It's dented. You see that? Are you drinking again?
Same champagne.
You didn't want to dispatch?
Are you drinking again?
Be advised, I just had a W900 pass me on GOH.
Don't you lie to me, bitch.
Take it back,
Cat. Tell Carson to go on duty.
One at this time. Right foot, left stump.
Harder, Daddy?
Today, show me an active.
Yay!
Wake up.
Two hops this time. Two hops this time.
Noises where it sounds like you put your area and singing it out with bloody pounding music.
That's my goodbye noise.
I hope so. I'm here.
How's it look now?
Yeah, I'm creating a new group, the Cha-Cha.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, dude.
Come on. Cha-Cha now, y'all. Turn it out.
Oh. What was that?
Oh my god.
Chegg?
No, you can't help me.
Not real love, guess it's been a minute. Pissed off from the way that I don't fit in. I don't get it. Tell me what's the secret to love. I don't
sick,
get
I'm
it.
Back here. I'm like I'm running away. Gonna get hit with the baton.
The devil today, oh. She grinning.
Reality. It's a reality.
Used for that position, aren't you, bitch?
Put your hands up. I might just force in and say, you know what,
put
I'm gonna just finance like a scat pack or something and pay $80 a week on gas.
I had to clip that, that was so good.
I'm kinda tired of talking, I don't know about you. Kinda a little pissed off, a little drained, you know. Kind of ready for a post-game blowy, if you will. Anyway.
That fucking phrase, though.
So, you know, I've got this